So in my life, I've really enjoyed the outdoors, and I've always tried to spend as much time as I can getting outside, and especially around the mountains. I really love the mountains. And it's been something in my life from an early age. It was passed on to me from my family. We did a lot of camping, hiking, just outdoors activities in general. And I love that I still have the ability to do that and want to be able to inspire others to get outside and do these wonderful things, especially with nature just being so temperamental and changing all the time. You never experience the same thing twice. It's really great that some of the best views in our world are from nature and not some hotel balcony. And when I'm looking at other places to go for these new adventures, I'm looking at the photos that are out there and from the perspective of the people that are doing these things, what it looks like. So I've gotten in the habit of taking those kinds of photos on my travels, and I hope that by me documenting this, I'm also inspiring other people that would be looking into these places to get outside and go and experience these things.